Can't complain. Like hiring lone mercs.
Good thing you got Misty here to help.
Out of shop's the best decision I ever made.
City who's happy with his lot.
You get to a certain age, you're from there.
To include Militech's Centaur class associates. The Force has ordered 20 of the Centaur units to be used in preventative patrols and next time. A ceremonial signing of the partnership took place at City Hall. Police Commissioner Corporation.
Wait, don't go!
And all the rest of us, even safer.
Thank you.
increased gang activity. The mayor's office has raised the public threat level. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new circle. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture.
También te quiero, ma.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The major leagues.
Does not get any higher, Jim. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, mano. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Oh, for reals? Ah, shit. That must have been ages ago.
And who might you clowns be?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. This is it.
Best leave ever.
Jordan Night City. That's it right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars. Come on!
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Tonight City.
And the afterlife. Ha
ha! Who else can I drink here?
All on the menu.
Except there's a spot missing. Morgan Blackhand, right?
It's true. Morgan's yet to make up his mind if he's dead or still kicking.
Nobody knows what happened to him. Think he's still alive? It's been years.
Why not? Look at Rogue. Peaked from that era, a species unto themselves.
guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
Gotta live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You wanna write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Duchon, see you now.
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
This way.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us. Sweet booth. Is soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else? Mr. V?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what you was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deep. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller. Elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the Flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. In case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with our Osaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
Transport's a Delamate.
Primus cab company in all night city. Not a mall.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamaine just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamaine will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you'll head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same, non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plan and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Jack's right, Dex. We ought to get more than 30. We deserve more.
Fine. 35. And that's my final offer.
I can live with that. It's my final offer, too.
Been a while since I got a run for my Eddies. They're actually kind of fun. Last thing. Konpeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates. The works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Kilo.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
And what do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain.
Just don't forget to suit up. So, you ready?
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh, yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn.
Shit got dark pretty quick.
This combat mode even legal?
Of course it is. The Second Amendment says so. While on board, you are entirely within your rights to bear and use me.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
At least we got some clue where his 65%'s going, huh? Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. But no, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem. Yep. Don't gotta tell me.
Never mind. Delete that. Forget about it.
Deleted and forgotten. Madres V. This is the most important day of my fucking life.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, both.
Yeah.
Okay. Tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki,
welcome
Military
to
Tech Department
Press.
Rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holmes. sir?
Hold on. Got something.
Sir, care to explain why you're bringing a combat bot onto Compeki Plaza premises?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
Ah, you are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
ようこそ. Greetings and welcome to Konpeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Senorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With the delay on Medikey, because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
new Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for the convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
How were you able to seduce the world's most expensive model?
I did not seduce her. I kidnapped her. Right after the... Shabby. The room has been...
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Shit. Looks like some fucking traveling salesman with this case. Going upstairs.
And when I say heads are gonna roll, I don't mean it as a fucking turn of phrase.
Had enough, guy? Don't you think? Making the other customers uncomfortable.
Good! Because this affects them too. It'll slap everyone in the face.
What's gonna slap everyone?
You want to know what a bearer of bad news looks like? What's 400 yards long, weighs 100,000 tons, and is nuclear-powered? The answer's docked in the bay. Hanako Arasaka decided to take a little vacation.
Big deal.
Don't know how big just yet. And by the time we do, it'll be too late. Screw this. I'm gonna get some sleep.
Evening.
Evening. What can I get you, kiddo?
Let's see what you got.
Of course.
What's up with you?
What?
A Bosch, a Manet, two Basquiat miniatures? All sucked out into the empty space through a hole in the sticky body.
Everyone who's anyone in Night City will be there. On my yacht. Even your ex confirmed. She's gonna be there.
Anna? Why is she in Night City?
She's promoting her new movie. Already raked $2 billion at the box office, apparently.
You know, I suggested that to her. Gave her the idea. The whole spherical ziggurat thing.
All the more reason you should come then. as a co-initiator of her rise, her success. Just leave your iron at home.
Fuck you.
Private jet from Seattle. Chic.
Very. And appreciated even more. It must have cost a pretty penny.
You are worth the price. How do you feel?
Marvelous. Did you?
You're welcome.
So that's why I feel so. So.
That is just the beginning. In a short while, all sensations will be 10 times stronger. Especially pain.
Pain? You said?
I'd like to try something different today. Is that okay with you?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Good. In that case, we have to move in a few times. Cover some mirrors in your room.
About time.
Заяц, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших? Про заражение под Новоиркутском они врали. Про аварию на Баконинской 3 врали. Они всегда врут.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Sí, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, Colonel.
Still nothing? Come on, can't be that hard.
Weren't you supposed to look for the shaft?
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set.
Systems are operational. Charge it 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. B, Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last-gen firmware. No flow. Just do it, brother. Ain't got all day. Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season.
How do you think this will make me look? People will start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you? He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him. Note inside said, sorry for...
Housekeeping.
But at least you left a tip.
Okay, got a distractor.
Am I the only one that just gets puke?
Let's see what's on the subject.
All right.
Where's the damn justice in it?
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say keep looking.
Who? You know. Good.
Terrarium's got a control panel.
Has that not?
Somehow I doubt it.
He's staying in the penthouse.
Terrarium's got a Tempe air quality controller.
Men like him.
Great, yeah. Sick the flathead on.
Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride. I'd give him a ride and wipe him out. Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting. Just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. I've got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. head into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the Dweller, yeah. Punching into Compeki's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Went down the same road, didn't you? Hooked up the Valentinos, spewed some lead, then walked away.
Hey, that ain't the same thing. Haywood's not some fucking palace in Japan. I didn't have no choices. And I paid a price for it too, remember? 3 slugs to the chest. Feels like one's still in my left lung. Don't be putting me on a level with that hijo de puta. Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass?
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boy's output kick him out of the apartment? 'Cause he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Bingo!
now.
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
You'd say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, you're a Nobu's pit house bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Freem.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now. Problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
It's not Atom Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Arse. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad?
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
アズシュトゥフレ、アラサカ様、まだボディチェックが終わっていません。私の息子だ。例のものを回収しましょうか。私がやる。行ってくれ。
Fita sniffed us out.
But he did it. No kayate. Fucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
Watashi ga kizukanai to demo omotta no ka?
Somosomo ore no koto o kini shita koto nanka nai daro. Anta no mondaiten wa soko da. Sekai wa jibun chushin ni mawatteru to omotteru. Gouman da yo.
Yorinobu.
どうしてここへ? 直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ 立場を思い知らせるためにか?
出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう
自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか?
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか? 私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど 私たちの未来を
俺たちの未来? 俺たち? なんかの間違いだろ あんたは自分のことしか考えてない そしてこの会社のことしか
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた 貴様は ついに超えてはならない一線を超えたのだ。これまでお前の向こうには目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。 息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。
これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
The fucking pot.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window, now.
Saburo fucking Arasaka's dead. It's weird to even say it.
Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now. I've been made.
Fuck!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito. Just lost T.
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
Parker!
tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
V, you there?
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Attention. Code red.
Going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Got them. Watch out.
Thank you.
combat implant!
You're hurt!
He has no right to leave!
You in a sec!
Fire!
Come
going for it.
Your strength, Jackie.
I don't think I'll do it. But she'll be. Get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me.
Let's go!
throughout Kempeki Plaza. Please remain.
This was a drill. Why they sent us out? Special forces.
Take them out quiet.
Special forces.
In the lobby now. We're gonna sweep the building. All floors.
Evacuated.
Hell's, I don't like it.
Doesn't sound good.